Hey up, Bill, how you diddling? Welcome in, mate. Good to see you. Let me get you one back. Let me get you a tea back at you.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Guaranteed to blow your mind. How the devil are we, Bill? Hope you're doing well.
It's a calling.
Just getting
a
ready.
A silent summoner. It comes from within. This need to explore, gain knowledge. Eventually, whether you like
not
it or
bad,
not,
thanks,
and
Bill,
contrary
not
to
bad.
Logic, you'll embark
wish I could have streamed
on a journey
a bit longer today, but
blindly.
Needs be, needs must. But
like
I'll be back on the. Got an early one tomorrow, so I'll be able to do a nice long 5-hour stream tomorrow. So this one is going to be one of those where we just get into it, and I'm going to have to pull the plug. But, Sylvie, better than nothing. Shall we get going? Shall we get going? Let's go to the old elite. Woo-hoo. Feels like forever. Feels like forever, Bill. Really does. Right. Bit of voice attack. Is that listening? Looks like it's trying to. Right. Let's do it, Bill. Let's see what fun and games we've got. I've popped back to my home station. Thought we'd have a little bit of fun. I'll just check, because if I remember rightly, I took my Guardian Drive out of this one. I'm not sure whether I popped it back in. Right, stored modules, what have we got? Yeah, there it is. Right. Optional internal. Fighter bay. Oh yeah, the detailed surface scanner we don't actually need, so we can store that. And we'll pop our Guardian FSD drive back in. There we go. That's better. 42 light years. Lovely. That's what we like to see. Okay. Let's have a look-see. See if anything takes our fancy. Let's have a look. Rear artwork Imperial now. Ooh, blimey. Follow-on mission. Hostile ships may be sent against you. Ah. Oh. Okay. It's good influence and good reputation, whichever I fancy going for. Recommended rank, elite. Higher risks. This has been one of those ones, isn't it? While I'm going to try and pick these up, somebody's going to come and try and I don't know. Maybe I could do with some hull reinforcement before I take on something like that. Maybe get rid of the fighter bay. Pop the fighter bay in. Expansion data retrieval. Oh yeah, may be considered illegal. Nice. That looks reasonably harmless. We'll grab one of those. Might as well grab another one. That's too expensive for our assassination. Data currying, atypical disrupted weight. Yeah, that'll do. We'll take some of that. Right, I'm allied with this lot, so probably push a bit of influence. Killing known terrorists, they're all a bit expensive, aren't they? Yes, I think that'll do us for the moment. Might have a quick look. Just see. Thrusters, it's optional, you fool, Lambert. Yeah, might as well stall that for the moment, because I'm not going to use it. I think I've been carrying it around for quite a while. Don't really need the planetary vehicle either, but let's have a look. Is there anything like hull reinforcements? There we go. Just in case, hull reinforcement package drops us down a bit, but yeah, I think we might go for one of those just as a good idea. We've got 64 tons of cargo. Suppose I could get rid of that, because we're not using that at the moment, are we? Let's store that. Maybe go for another hull reinforcement. Shield bank, shield generator, maybe another. Oh, can't have another one, can you? Can I have two, please? Dunno, maybe not. Maybe don't need that. Let's lunch. Let's see what we can go and find. Alright, we're off, Bill. We're off. Climb out a bit fast. Tell me off for that, won't they? Right, let's see if Billy Boy's awake, Bill. Landing gear?
Landing gear retracted.
Thank you. He is. Why should I have doubted him? It's not as though he's let us down in the past, is it, Bill? Clear of the difficult bit. Landing gear?
Gear coming up.
Doesn't look as though gear is coming up, Bill. We got a funny with our voice attack again. Let's pick a destination.
Thargoids?
Yeah, Thargoids indeed, Bill.
An alien race of insectoids. Are they alive?
Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
You're not, are you? You're fibbing. This is not good, is it? Not a good start. It's not a good start, Bill, is it? Why are you all upset? Let's try the old classic. Shut her down and restart her. Try again. Are you on yet, Bill? Are you back with us?
Welcome back, Commander.
Thank you, Bill.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready, Bill. Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive.
Jumping.
Ah, there we go. Yeah, the old... what do you want, sweetheart? Dog's looking at me with those eyes of it wants something, but the door's open if you want to go out. You want to sit next to me? You can sit next to me. No, it's giving me that look. We're off! We're off!
Something.
Adventure!
It's just me.
Adventure with nearly a bottom of a cold cup of tea. That's not good.
Scanning now.
Right, looks like Bill's back with us anyway, so that's good. Right, where are we heading? There we go, Old Hill Hub. Harry Hill Hub. There we go. There. Let's go and see old Harry Hill Hub. Don't spare the horses. Oh dear. No. Can't have one of the old tactical loopage this early in the stream, can we, Bill? That would be no good. That would be like amateur hour. No, hang on a minute. It is amateur hour. It really is. There we go. Harry Hill Hub. Nice, easy one. See what Harry Hill's got to offer while we're there. Ooh, pretty planet. See if Bill will do the honours on the old disengage. Disengage super cruise.
Exiting now.
Lovely. Request docking.
As requested.
He's on full today, isn't he? He's on full today.
No.
Hey, welcome in, Pixie Wifey. Lovely to see
you. You need to relax, my friend, like me.
Hope you're feeling a little bit better today. Welcome in. We're doing our usual. We're picking up a few odd missions and seeing where they take us. And we've ended up at Hill's Hub. There's a British television comedian called Harry Hill. So we've dubbed it Harry Hill's Hub.
Perform routine maintenance.
Right, there we go. Well, we won't be rude. We won't be rude. We'll dump ourselves in the old... won't be pad hogs. It's only a small station. Bill's got upset because we've refueled and repaired without him. Oh dear, that could but not bode well for later. Let's have a look. Let's see what we've got. There we go. Una mission. And what little goodies? What little we got? Atypical disrupted wake echoes. 4 of them. Well, we might as well go for some of those. We'll choose that as a reward. There we go. Super duper duper. Superpower reputation.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Oh, I tell you what, Pixie, thank you. And I've been very remiss. Let me get a coffee right back at you, Pixie. And also...
Smooth.
Give Pixie a quick shout-out. As Pixie's also a fellow. A fellow?
I'll do. I'm Melby. Better known as Scary Spice.
How do, Daddy C? Welcome in, mate. How you diddling? Let's get you a brew, Daddy C. Welcome in, mate.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Cheers for the how do. That really... isn't it funny how something so silly can really cheer you up?
Gain knowledge. Eventually, whether you like it or not, and contrary to logic, you'll embark on a journey into the void, blindly. Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Pixie Wifey, you have 6,456 doggy points, my goodness. Hey, anytime, Daddy C. Thanks for coming along, mate. It is always so nice when... people actually bother to come and say hello. It's lovely. Come on, Ship's dog, what do you want? I don't know. Bear with us, Ship's dog's asking for something. All like £10 on her asking to come straight back in. Now she's asked to go out, God bless her. Right, where are we off to next? And Bill has come straight in.
Would you like me to clear the area and prepare for jump?
The Thargoid, right. I suppose we ought to come to a grinding halt and let's let loose.
Fine, I won't disturb you again.
Bill's going to get upset with me.
Already
right, here disturbed. We go. The first one. The world premiere, Bill. Thanks to Bill. Here we go. It's time to pet the Thargoid. Are we ready? Yeah, he seems to be enjoying that. I reckon Warlord was right all along. Those Thargoids, they just need a little bit of loving. They're all misunderstood. Listen to him. That's a sound of joy. Of somebody giving their underbelly a good old tickling. Look at that. He's absolutely loving it, isn't he? There we go. There you go, Bill. Hopefully, that was worth 1,220 of your doggy points. Ah, oh dear. And the amount of effort that went into doing that, you wouldn't believe it. You wouldn't, Adam and Eve it. There was a lot of effort went into that little bit of a joke. There we go. Right, we're off to Anari. Good old Anari. Stroking the Tharbitties. Yes! Nice one. Pixie Wifey runs away with a
guaranteed to blow your mind.
Hey, Gino, welcome in, mate. How you diddling? And you got me a cup of tea as well. I'll tell you what. Gonna have to get you a coffee right back at you, Gino. There we go.
Smooth.
A smooth. Magically delivered by WK Jez while he's flying in another galaxy. He's a clever boy. And Jack, evening. Welcome in, Jack. Let me, I'll tell you what, Jack. We haven't had the old orange mocha frappuccino yet. So I tell you what, Jack, you can be the first today.
Orange mocha frappuccino!
Get your jitterbug on. Jitterbug indeed. Landing gear?
Gear up.
Oh, there we go. There, we're back. We're in. Just what you needed. Great, Jack. You are far too kind, mate. You are far too kind. And welcome on board. We've got a lovely crew coming together. Thank you so much for spending your Friday evening. Your Friday early
catastrophic
evening.
Catastrophic failure imminent.
And Bill, again, with joke number three that we must have heard at least 1,000 times by now. Catastrophic failure. Yes, Bill. Will my sides are splitting. Don't know about you, ladies and gentlemen, but yep, my sides are splitting there. There we go. Good old Bill and his sense of humour. We're about to blow up. No, don't worry. I was only joking. Tell that to the bloke with the laser blast in his side.
Scanning.
Good. Thank you, Bill. Thank you. Right, I suppose. Be rude not to. Should get some... I haven't used much fuel at all there, have we? And where are we going? Ah, Boulevard City. C'est bon. Le Boulevard. There we go. Right, a little bit of free fuel, because you know... I live in Yorkshire. I am an honorary Yorkshireman. And if it's lying around there for free, I'm sorry. I'm not spending me good hard-earned credits on buying the stuff when it's lying around in space. Right. How far away are we? We don't want to be blowing all the profit out of the job by doing the old tactical loopage. That would be a dreadful thing to do. We've managed to avoid... Oop, hey, I tell you what, did he just disappeared? The little beggar. Where did he go? Where did he disappear off to? Right. Now then. Hold on to your hats. We're going in for yet another courier delivery. The excitement mounts. It couldn't, could not be any more exciting. I honestly believe that this is the pinnacle of how exciting today's stream may or may not get. Right, nearly there. Almost there. Yeah. Oh, he keeps disappearing, the little blighter. He keeps disappearing. I hope it's one of those. Oh, I tell you. Oh, look at. Oh, I say. Look at the rings on that beauty. Fada. I hope it's an icy ring, because you know who it is. First time today. It's Innuendo Jones. Or maybe it isn't. Maybe it wasn't innuendo enough. Maybe Innuendo Jones just went, no, sorry, that isn't. We could try again. It's Innuendo Jones. There we go. Da 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 da. Dee 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 dee.
Matron!
Oh, and a good old fashioned carry on. Ooh, matron. I gotta love it. Right, we're nearly at Boulevard City, and guess what? It has all the hallmarks. Oh no, we've saved it. We've saved it like an absolute professional. There we go, thought we were going in. And the old loopage of shame. There we go. Right. Let's see. Are you awake, Bill? If you wouldn't mind, Bill. Or in fact, we're not far enough. We're not close enough, are we? That'd be wrong. Request docking.
Asking now.
Ah, good old Bill, there you go. Yay! And we got it. You beauty. Where's the station? Oh, there it is. I say. That's a rather a big one.
Gaining knowledge by observation alone won't cut it.
Hey, Delta Fire Dragon, welcome in, mate. Going to leave the bubble for a time. 5,000 light year trip. Oh my goodness. That is a hell of a trip, Delta. Let me get you. I tell you what, before you go on that trip, Delta, you're going to need a nice cup of tea. It's
purest. Guaranteed to blow your mind.
There we go, Daddy. There we go, Delta Fire Dragon. Oh, where's he gone? Here, where's he gone? Who stole me shit? It's out there somewhere. There we are. Lovely, right. I suppose we could be a bit naughty, as it's a big station. As it's a big station, we will be a bit of a pad hog, be a naughty boy, and just get this mission done. There we go. What have we got? Ooh, influence. Yes, do a bit of the influence. Influence reputation. Take the money. Take the money and run. After there, you're planning a voyage ferry. Run out of Colonia with a carrier. Oh, nice. Nice one. Oh, did I not? I didn't. Is there another one? There's another one. Blimey, two for the price of one. There we go. Ooh, might as well take the money as well. Lovely jubbly. Very nice. Ooh, we're allied. We're fiendly. Superpower reputation. Oh, yeah, so I do need a bit more rep, don't I? A bit more rep for the old... Ooh, that's too big for me. Right. Let's launch. Nice one, Delta Fire Dragon. I'm glad I got to see you when I did, Delta Fire Dragon. That's a good old expedition you got going there. Bill, if you wouldn't mind. Landing gear?
Gear coming up.
Thank you.
Permission to clear the area and jump. You're welcome.
No.
All right then.
Blob that. Ah! Oh dear. Oh dear.
Deploying landing module.
Surprised I didn't get a fine for that one. She's in Narvert right now. Excellent, nice. Right, where's our next little... Oh, blimey, it was 2-in-1. Blimey, didn't realise that. Right, Dimitri.
Let me tell you something.
Good old Dimitri.
You're only ever going to see the most wonderful things if you're willing to take a risk.
Oh, here's Bill and his risks again.
Everything on
risk. Jeez Louise.
You might lose. Now, wouldn't that be an adventure?
Right, Bill. While you're talking about taking risks, why don't you risk it? Landing gear?
Gear coming up.
Thank you, Bill. Don't know when you put that back down, you little devil. And if you wouldn't mind, Bill, if you wouldn't mind, engage jump drive.
Jump.
So Delta Fire Dragon, you're out in the Errantry Alliance of Narvert space. My goodness.
Vectors.
Don't think I've ever been there. But one day, maybe. So we're trekking from station to station, doing our little business. They're friendly folks, that's good to know, Delta. Yeah.
Scanning for information.
Thank you, Bill. Right. Ooh, can't even pronounce that. We call that Malkachocho. Malkachocho Diddy. Malkachocho Diddy. Oh, it's a big one as well. Alright, a little bit of free fuel. There we go. We love a bit of free fuel. Blimey. That was a small jump. Right. Where's he hiding? There she blows.
Perhaps an away mission? Oh, I hope you're not wearing red.
Oh, and Bill's rolling out the away mission. Hope you're not wearing a red shirt joke. Gee whiz, Bill, we better get you some more jokes, or at the very least, probably, we're at the time of probably swapping you out for a new Kovas. Poor old Bill, he might have just run one old joke too many. Their independence, like the Privateers Alliance and their commanders, are good sorts in my books. Oh, nice, that's nice to hear, Delta Fire Dragon. Right, old Malka Choo Choo Peachy Dio. One of them has a frag rail chip. Oh my goodness. My goodness. Right. My goodness, another one. But we aren't going to go flying past, hopefully. Oh, look! Pretty! Ooh, that's a pretty, pretty one, that is. Blimey, O'Reilly. That's very pretty. Very pretty indeed. Right, this one. We'll be leaving this one very soon. You don't want to be on the business end of the... You know, I bet. Gee whiz. Melt through ships in short order. I bet. Yeah, literally get cut in two. My good gracious. Request docking.
Asking now.
That is one pretty station.
Becoming elite is an arduous and dangerous journey.
Oh, Bill's off on one again. And I definitely do my best not to cause trouble, Delta. Definitely try to do my best not to cause. It's good to know they're not not the sort that might just come after you just for the hell of it. So that's always good to know. Right, I think this is rather swift business. In less than 30 minutes, we've swiftly got through 4 missions. So, reputation and influence, we'll go for that one. Lovely, jubbly. Let's have a look what's on for the old HS. Source for the units of blimey. That's quite a nice one, isn't it? That's quite a nice one. I don't want any hydrogen fuel. Mining, no. Data retrieval, no. Too expensive for us. Still too expensive. No, I don't think there's anything there for us. So, let's lunch and we'll head back to Nagasaki Ring. Or Nagasaki Station, whichever one it is. Let's have a look-see. Oh, Nagasaki. Nagasaki Station, that'll do. Not too far. Lovely. They do BGS and all. I watched them yesterday, the day before, massacring pirates. See you later, Pixie. You take care.
Are you ready to jump?
No, Bill, not inside a station, you complete and utter buffoon. Jeez Louise.
Roly poly, holy moly, chocolate!
Cheers, Fried Slice, welcome in, mate. How you diddling? How are you diddling? We've put in a slightly shorter version due to the old DMCA rules. We're going to try and keep it under the old 7-second clip. So, a little bit of a frenetic, but a lovely, absolutely lovely. Thank you so much, Fry Slice, for the old chocolate. And I tell you what, I'm going to get you a nice cup of tea right back at you.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
There you go, Fried. There you go, mate. Right, we're off back to Nagasaki Station, so it looks like it's behind you. We did set it as a destination, didn't we? I say, yes, there she blows. Right. Oh my good gracious! Welcome in! Welcome in, Psychic. How was your stream? I managed to lurk like a pro for quite a while today. Thank you so much. You did not need. You didn't. Oh, blimey. I think that's. We don't want to go into that, do we? Landing gear?
Gear up.
Ah, that'll help. That'll help. We can boost out of the way. Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in, Psychic. Thank you so much. Really, really lovely to have you here. And I tell you what, we'll do the old tea for everyone. If I can spell everyone, I can.
Thargoid?
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Tea for everyone. And I did spot somebody came crispy. Crispy came straight in without so much as a by your leave.
Maybe
he came in with a pet the chicken. And thank you for the shout out there, Bill, the lovely psychic. Thank you so much for that raid. And for Crispy, you better just do a quick, the original, then still the best. We love it. A bit of perfect poultry petting. On the day. Oh, Elvis! Thank you for the host. Copa Banana. We love it. And Crispy. Copa Banana. Thank you for the host. That's really kind. Thank you very much. Well, hopefully, that little bit of chicken petting has filled your loins with the... Oh, my goodness, an ominous will! Hey! Copa, copa banana! Brilliant, thank you for the host, and thank you, Fried Slice, for the shout-out for good old Warlord 383. And as you know, if you're not following Psychic, if you're not following Crispy, if you're not following Warlord, you're not following them. But do! They're great! They definitely know what they're doing. But of course, I expect the majority are going, yes, we know Psychic. We came from her channel. Damn! I'm losing it. And it's only 20 minutes, 30 minutes into the stream. Oh my goodness, a wraith!
Completing system scan from Katana.
Copa, copa banana. Raidy, raidy. Cheers, Wraith, the absolute star. How you diddling? Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. Right, well, we're back at our home station. We're just going to see whether we can run a few missions from our home station. We suddenly realised we'd gone all the way out to Celtic Asgrag, or however it's pronounced, and I'd left, believe it or not, I'd left me Guardian FSD drive back at old Nagasaki Station. I mean, geez Louise, what a maroon. So we came back to Nagasaki Station, picked up our Guardian FSD, and I thought, I tell you what, why don't we just do a little bit of local fun? Let me catch up with Trachat. What are we doing? That is a good question, Chris. Need to head off to get dinner before... No worries, Elvis. Thank you, Elvis. You take care, mate. Enjoy your dinner and have a lovely quiz night, mate. And we'll catch you on the other side, Kremin. Thank you so much for being here, mate, and coming over with the raid. Right, ladies and gentlemen, Nagasaki Station, here we come. We can go a little bit faster. Now we've got the lovely Warlord here. We've got to desperately try not to do too many of those tactical loopages. You know what'll happen if I end up doing those. That's the profit out of the job. Cheers, Kremin. Hey, no worries, Psychic. Thank you so much. You take care. You know, you get again, yeah, it's, you know, food and stuff and things. No, thank you. Thank you so much, Psychic. Really appreciated. Blimey, your wind's getting up out there. I tell you what, there's a small chance it could be getting up in here as well. Only had a slice of toast for lunch.
Yes, yes! Save that horse back to the stable and give it a kiss.
Now then. How's about a commander, Just Giona? Thank you for the follow. And on this channel, whenever we get a follow, I do apologise. We have this rather inane public service announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, all these channels have follows are never ever expected, but when they happen, they are gratefully received. So thank you so much, Commander Just Giona. Ah, there we go. The Quacken has arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, now I'm confused. Giona, have you changed? Have you changed your name, or are you under a pseudonym? That is the question. Because, ladies and gentlemen, we need to give Commander Just Giona a bit of a shout out. Because I'm thinking he's gone and done a bit of a... This is your phone account. Ah, right. Gee Louise, Have I actually asked? I haven't asked, have I? I haven't asked, have I? I haven't asked. What a maroon. I didn't ask. I'm sorry. I'm going. We're going. Ah! No, we're not. Yes, we are. We're going. Honest, we're going. We are going. Oh no, got a blooming fine as well. Jeez Louise. Well, there you go. That's what happens when you try. You try and read chat while trying to do something else. Nick Lambert fails again. Right, where are we? Were we close enough? We are. Bill, if you wouldn't mind. Request docking?
Requesting landing platform.
No, that's not...
Exiting map.
No, that's not it, Bill. Request docking.
As requested.
I tell you what... Oh, no.
Closing cartography.
No, Bill. Oh, no. Oh, poor old Bill. He's got his blooming knickers in a twist. There we go. Let's do it nice and gentle this time. After requesting a little bit. Yes, indeed. Did I drink some hot and gin? I tell you what, Giona.
Becoming
I tell you what.
Dangerous.
I really, really think I might have done. And I tell you what, I'm going to do a shout out for the original Just Giona. Like that. If that's your phone account, I will give people the real Giona. Not Commander. Just Giona. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. A rather good elite streamer. Who actually manages, I think, to pretty much stream almost every day.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Oh. Possibly Buckfast. Cheers, Fried Slice, you absolute star. Thank you for that, mate. That's above and beyond. Right, I suppose we better go and pay our fine. Right, bad boys. What are you going to do? You're going to fly into a station without asking for docking. Jeez Louise. Right, contacts, pay our fine. There we go. Yes, I know. Yes. Mystic, welcome in. And BC Buds. My goodness. Welcome in, people. We've just had a bit of a mishap. A little bit. Except for Friday's movie night with your daughter. Right. Oh, crikey, Giona. Blooming heck. So, yes, ladies and gentlemen, if you're not following Just Giona, give him a follow. And I tell you what, another fellow streamer's just walked through the door with a hello. There you go. Grab a bit of yourself, that old Mystic X. And I tell you what, it's got to be a cup of tea for Mystic. Let me get you a bit, if my typing skills will allow me to get Mystic X.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
BC Buds. Going a bit up market for you, old BC Buds.
P. Earl Grey, hot.
There you go. Winning the old Earl Grey there. There we go. And if anyone's not happy with the associative beverages, you know, you can always help yourself or even help yourself to somebody else. Cheers, BC. It was a lucky guess, mate. It was a lucky guess. Because you know me. I've got a memory like a sieve. Things keep falling out of it all over the place. Right. Oh, look. A little bit of... Oh, that's a nice one. A little bit of expansion courier data. Yeah, do a little bit of that. Why not? Take a little bit more. Easy to remember. Earl Grey. Lovely. Oh, look at that, there's another one. Why not? Oh, I tell you what, we could, as we're here, we could do that old little... Ah, look at the influence on that. Look at the influence. Missed it, you're coming back to the UK. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you got to... Blimey. That's a... There's a statement you don't get every day. I'm coming, come back. BC Buds, actually, today we're hanging out back at my home station, which is the home of the 6565 triad, and as you can see, a lot of other sort of 6-5-E things. But thought I'd just, so we've only got a couple of hours today, I thought rather than spending our time getting back over to Celtic Azrag, we'd run a few missions from here today, because tomorrow, on Saturday, on good old 4th of July, we will be having at least a good old-fashioned five-hour stream of complete and utter nonsense. And you're going to interject? No, but I tell you what, no problem at all, Mystic. When you get back over to the UK, definitely give us a shout, and all this COVID nonsense hopefully will be over by then, and we can sit down and have a lovely brew together. Oh, you made a clip of the carrier leaving. Oh no, but it's no longer available. Oh no, Delta Fire Dragon, that's no good. Fry Slice, I know. It's not good, is it, Fried Slice? As things go, that is, I know. I'd like to bring it back. It's not gone forever. But I just wanted to see, because it is quite part of what we do here, isn't it? But obviously, with all the stuff that's going on with DMCA, the Digital Copyright Millennium Act, I'm trying to cut down on the length and types of music. I know it's absolutely heresy, and I would, if you wish to be refunded your sub and all the gifted subs, I would not blame you, and I would quite happily delve into my old back pocket and give it back to you, because I think, you know, it will return, but what I'm working on is trying to figure out what's upsetting copyright wise, because the funny thing is, when I upload these to YouTube, it's a very good yardstick of what music gets flagged up and what music doesn't. Oh my goodness, Manifred, raiding with a party of 16. My goodness gracious, welcome in, Manifred and crew. My goodness, an absolute, it's raid upon raid. How the devil are we? Thank you so much, Manifred, for the raid. Welcome aboard. Let me quickly, first of all, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know Manifred, we'll just give him a quick, there we go, give them a quick, the old shout out.
Yes, yes, save the horse, back to the stable,
give it a kiss. Oh my goodness, Aitchen, thank you for the follow, that's much appreciated, and let me quickly get my, there we go, Manifred.
Yes,
guaranteed to blow your mind.
Get the horse back to the stable.
Give it a kiss. A nice cup of tea for you. And ladies and gentlemen, we've got a couple of follows thrown in there. Addison, thank you for the follow. And I'm sure there was another one that doesn't seem to have...
Yes, yes! Save the horse back to the stable. Give it a kiss.
Wartnick, thank you for the follow. And every time we get a follow on this channel, we have to put out public service announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, follows on this channel are never, ever expected. But when they happen, they are gratefully, gratefully received. Hey, I tell you what... Manifred, I tell you, yeah, good. That is a good, A good one, I love that emote. Yes, good to go with a tea. And I guess, ladies and gentlemen, if you thought you'd come into a madhouse, unfortunately, you have. Because we've got a little limpet, a pet the limpet from Commander Orange Phoenix. So ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Let's
pet
have
the limpet, pet the limpet.
A little bit.
Soft limpet, a warm limpet, little bird.
And that is my precious limpet.
Fetchy limpet.
Look at the stroking on that. And I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, if you stroke your limpet, it won't be limp for long, that's for sure. Aha! There we go, fanar. I tell you what, that is a good bit of limpet stroking.
Status.
Oh, I tell you what, that's got to be worth 1,000. Yeah, give it a little pat. 1,000 of your super duper doggy points. There we go, Orange. Hopefully, that was enough. Enough. Oh my goodness, race start. Ladies and gentlemen, Ray Star Smasher has come in with a Thargoid, followed by Crispy with another limpet, followed by Fried Slice with another Thargoid. My goodness! Oh my goodness. Right, well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the second time today. Are you ready? Are you ready? We are going to pet the Thargoid. And as you can see, Warlord was right all along. Those Thargoids, they love a tickle. They're not angry. They're not after us. You just go up and give them a damn fine, good little tickling. Look at that. He's loving it. That is the sound not of a Thargoid who's angry. That's the sound of a Thargoid who, believe it or not, just happens to be
Pepper limpet.
Happy. And oh my goodness, look what's happened. We've got the blooming... Crispy, get... Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very sorry. We've blooming Crispy in his blooming tots. Jeez Louise, Crispy. Take him out. Jeez Louise. Right. Back to the... I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. It's the two-handed limpet. It's the two-handed limpet. There we go. And you know, you jolly well know what's going to happen. The darn thing just might go off in me hands. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Innuendo Jones. You patched the hole in the fence. I don't believe
you. You need to sack a fisherman's friend.
Oh, there was a bit of Julian Cleary with the old favourite. Have you tried sucking a fisherman's friend? Now, do I owe? Let me just double check. Bear with me, chat. We had another Thargoid. Does anybody really want another Thargoid? We can throw. We'll throw a quick little Thargoid. Because there was another one in. Let's quickly just go back. And once more today, you don't want any more. In that case, we'll take that. Mystic, starting a new SAG trip. Oh my goodness, gonna have to come wish me luck on stream on Monday. Oh, brilliant, Mystic X. You didn't do a very good job on the hole in the fence there, Crispy. Those blooming tots, they get everywhere. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, if you're not following the old Crispy Tater Tot, you're not doing.
Bow chicka wow wow.
Bow chicka wow wow, indeed. Crispy, what's my name?
Dick Lambert.
Indeed it is. Cheers, there you go. Good old Dick Lambert. Friend to Crispy and crew with his tots. Somebody could just tidy up those tots. We'll be on our way, and I apologise if I have missed anything in chat. That was all far too exciting. Bill, landing gear.
Landing gear up.
Engage FSD.
I'm sorry, Nick. The chickens have got loose in the engine room again.
I'm never going to let that one go. You are absolutely right, Crispy. You are absolutely right. There is no way on heaven or earth that that one is ever, ever going to get old. The old Dick Lambert. Right.
Yes! Yes! Save the horse!
Back to the stable! Give it a kiss!
My goodness! Unicorn farts! Thank you for the follow, you absolute tinker! And Warlord! Warlord's come in with a pet the limpets! And ladies and gentlemen, we better just quickly... Quickly, what did she just say? Chickens? Indeed!
Motivated by self-preservation, a survival instinct.
But my precious limpet.
They knowingly destroy.
There we go. That's just for you, Warlord. The old limpet canister. Give it a good old rub. And you know, another one might just pop out. I don't know. Do we? Do we get any better? We certainly hope so. We certainly hope so. Indeed, indeed, Warlord. You have to. You must love your limpet. Addison, yes, we do have. We do have chickens on board. At certain stages, the chickens are let loose. It is... We try to keep them out of the engine room, but it doesn't always work. Oh, excellent, Mystic. Right, so Crispy's your discovery scanner good luck charm. Nice one. Standby. You've got sensors a carrier clip ready. Nice one, Delta Adding 5. If you want to post it, go ahead, mate. Go ahead. I'm sure people will... Fry Slice still has the... Pet the Thargoid point still hanging. He's white. He's. I tell you what, Addison, it is very difficult not to kill your limpets, isn't it? It can be sometimes. Ooh, Parkinson Orbital. There's got to be a joke in there somewhere. I'm not quite sure. I'll have to think that one up. A little bit of the old free fuelage. Limpets have lives too. Absolutely, Wraith. We love our limpets. Unfortunately, we do occasionally make the old bad mistake of leaving them behind, and their poor old little lithium batteries beeping away into the darkness of space, and eventually they waste away. Did anyone point out when I was taking this mission how far away the port of destination was? Just saying, absolutely, Wraith, they all die in the end. Yeah, when they're bumping around, isn't it funny? It is embarrassing. Yeah, Delta Fire Dragon, absolutely. If you want to post a link for your carrier page, that is no problem at all, mate. The 24-hour Mayfly. No. Nice one, Delta Fire Dragon. Thanks for that, mate. Oh, crikey, we're going too far. How can we be going too fast? We're still miles away. Jeez Louise. Did anyone point out how far away this was when we took the job? Because if they did, I wasn't listening. What an absolute maroon. What a complete and utter toolage I've been. Jeez Louise. You passed a gravitational body. I think it was just a long way away. It's, I mean, jeez Louise. Look at that, 141,000 light seconds. No wonder it was a good payer. I should have read between the lines. Could be worse, could be destroying escape pods. Indeed, Fried Slice. Indeed. Feed them to Thargoids. Yeah, absolutely. The old carrier yeeting can bypass that trip completely. Yes, I must admit, there are times when a fleet carrier definitely seems like a good idea. And then, every now and then, I remind myself, you wouldn't know what to do with it. Frack it! Sorry, so busy prepping my Conda for a trip to Colonia, Mr. Staria. No, you've missed bugger all, frack it. You have missed, absolutely, bugger oil. Soylent Goids are people. Welcome in, frack it. Let me get you a quick brewage. Let me get you a quick... If I've missed anyone out on the brewages, I apologise. I am not firing on all cylinders today. Definitely. And I tell you what, frack it. He's come in, so whether you like it or not, mine like hell to get 7 bill, ended up spending them in 3 minutes. Now back to mining. Nice one, Addison. I love it. That is class. I love it. Right. Orange Phoenix, we are just running some little missions from our home base today, because we only had a short stream. But on Wartnik, at least it's not the missions to Colonia. My faction keeps dropping in the home system. 10 million credit looks great into the UK. Yeah, I'll tell you what, Wartnik, you are spot on there. Spot on. But ladies and gentlemen, we will have to put the brakes on. Because, frack it, 2020, whether you like it or not, ladies and gentlemen, those massive 1,220 doggy points have been used so we can have a moment with the old Thargoid again. So ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your loins, hold on to your hats. It's time to pet the Thargoid, just when you thought it was safe to get out of your ship and say hello. There we go. What do you think of that, Fracket? What do you think of that little beauty? He's loving it. He's loving it. Little fat belly wobbling away under us. I'll give him a good old tickle. There we go. And Kurgan pops in just as we're doing something almost unthinkable with a Thargoid. Well, that does go to prove Warlord was right all along. They're not our enemies. They're not. Good old Warlord. I tell you what, that man, he knows his Thargoids. He really does. You wasn't disappointed. Too kind, mate. Too kind. And I tell you what, Wartnik, I don't think I've got you a drink. So I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get old Wartnik for the recent follow. I'm going to get one of those orange mocha frappuccinos.
Orange mocha frappuccino!
Get ready to jitterbug.
There you go. Yeah. Oh, Kurgan! You old sly dog! Slip it in there! Old Kurgy! Well, I tell you what, Kurgan, I'm going to get you one of the Earls, because I think, Kurgan, you're going to like this. Not a lot.
Tea, Earl Grey hot.
There you go. Tea, Earl Grey hot. And I do have to say, Mr. Picard is on loan there from old Warlord 383. Yes, as you know, Mr. Picard
is you can call me Master. I really don't mind.
A top member of Warlord's Kovas team. And you never know, one day we keep being raided by tots. Do you ever think maybe one day there might be the chance we might get a stowaway of Crewman Amber? There's an idea. Oh no, she's stowed away. She's had enough of working for biscuits for her dad and has decided to stow away on a chicken-infested crate. And what have I missed? I do apologise. I'm rabbiting. Wartnik, I've got a mate that actually turned up in my flat drinking one of those. I still rip into it. Oh, that is class, Wartnik. That is, I tell you what, that is so bloody funny. Oh, brilliant. Come on, Orivy. I'm sipping high-res shots in my PC. 1 hour 20 till complete. Oh, my goodness. My goodness, you have been taking some big old pickies there, Commander Orange Phoenix. Double Bergmore Earl Grey is one of my... Oh, I didn't know that, Kurgan. Well, I tell you what, that was... Talk about a lucky break. And I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, I believe I have been very remiss and not given old Orange Phoenix one of those. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, if you love your Elite Dangerous and you like videos and pictures, that gentleman there is one of the top tier videographers and photographers inside of Elite. So go give that chap a bit of the old Elite love. And you know what? He has a habit of streaming every now and then as well. He does. Well, hey, no worries, Orange. You are more than welcome. And tell you what, people are much better watching the likes of Commander Orange Phoenix than an old boar bag like me. Hey, Orange? You know, it's... oh, dear. Ladies and gentlemen, I do apologise. Wetrix, you little cheeky beggar. I tell you what, Wetrix, you cheeky one. I tell you what. You know what? This is, I don't do these often, and it's slightly shorter, Wet Tricks, but don't take that as it being any less for you.
Catastrophic failure.
Das! Und das Trace! Roly poly! Holy moly! Chocolate! Wet Tricks!
There you go, the new shorter version of Chocolate. Hopefully, 7 seconds is allowed as permitted use as a blooming joke for a very sad old streamer. But we'll see. The old DCMA come knocking at the old door. We'll have to get rid of that and think of something else. So, I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, if you know of something that's jolly funny to do with hot chocolate that isn't under the rules of copyright, let us know and we'll try and get that one sorted. Your life is complete. Cheers, Wetrix, as is mine for having you here. And you're too kind, Orange Phoenix. You are too kind. One tries one's best, but very often, I mean, it's like this. Jeez Louise. Oh, nice one, Addison. Thank you. Honestly, he is worth a bit of the old viewage, is our Commander Orange Phoenix. Cheers, Alison, you absolute... I tell you what, ladies and gents, I know so many of us say it, but this Elite community is by far the absolute best community on Twitch. If there's a better one, somebody let me know. Cheers, Addison. You're both far, far too kind. But I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, I know Billy Boy's been behaving himself. But you know who we haven't heard of? We haven't heard from Jason for a while. Jason, get the crew a brew.
Right, little man.
Oh, thanks, mate. There you go. He's in a good mood today. Oh, lovely. Jason, what's bugging you?
Well, for me, it's your face. Your big, stupid face. Oh. Looking at it makes me feel like God.
Displaying Starman.
Put your top on it, right in my eye, and it burns.
Oh, I thought we were getting on famously there, but maybe not. Maybe not. Yeah. I don't know. The Heineken of communities. Nice one, Wetrix. That is a good... I like that. I like that, Wetrix. Yeah, we've got to start using that. We've got to start using that. Welcome to the Elite.
Thargoid?
The Heineken.
Thargoid.
Of Twitch communities.
What are these rumors of a race? An alien race?
Sorry, Addison. I do apologize. Jason can be. He can be.
Friendly or
not now, Bill.
Maybe these Thargoids.
Well, it usually shuts him up. It's not shutting him up this time.
Laying in wait.
He's off on one blooming little bill. Bill, find them. Bill, sing us a song. Sing us a song, Bill.
She packed my bags.
There you go.
Last night, pre-flight.
That usually shuts him up. Get him to sing a song. Hey, good old Jason. Good old Jason. We love Jason. He is the best.
I
like a bit of Bill as well. Oh, DMCA's on the phone. We better pull... Sorry, ladies and gents. Sorry, Bill.
Miss the Earth.
There we go. Just before the DMCA, Digital Millennium Copyrights Act, comes knocking on the door. I don't know. Jason, what's bugging you?
I want to do an Irish jig on your arse-ugly face at 30,000 feet.
Oh, yeah, I'll bet you do. Have we saved it? Oh no, ladies and gentlemen. Tactical Loop.
Tactical Loop copyright. 2020 by Warlord 383. All rights reserved. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead or actual events is purely coincidental. No animals were harmed in the making of this stream. Rebroadcast is not allowed without the expressed written consent of Major League Baseball.
Well, that's a profit out of the job, then. We should get Bill and Warbucks to do a duet. They are just as chillless. Nice one, Orange. Yes, ladies and DMCAA party pooper. I know, Addis. I know. I mean, I do sort of understand. But, you know, when it's just for a little bit of fun... and a little bit of a laugh, as you say, those party poopers. Right, well, that's the profit out of the job. We've just gone, that's 10 credits to Warlord, 10 to Salty, and 10 to good old Mal for the win. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Parkinson's Orbital will be shaking up any minute now. And anyone who didn't appreciate that joke, I'm sorry. It's the best I could make up at a short notice, knowing that we've been going to Parkinson's Orbital for quite a while now. Indeed, Wetrix, that is completely that. You know that line, Wetrix. You know that line that one isn't supposed to cross. Well, I tell you what, I've just been denied. Oh no! There you go. That blooming. We spent all that time getting to old Parkinson's Orbital, drop the shaky joke, and you guess what? He refuses.
That's a negative.
That is a negative. Indeedly doodly, Bill. That is a negative on the old Parkinson's Orbital. But I have to say, ladies and gentlemen, my late stepfather did suffer.
Unable to comply.
Oh my goodness, did suffer from the old
Unable
Parkinson's.
To comply.
So, as one can obviously, as you can all understand, there are times when you've just got to, look on the bright side. And, although it is a terrible thing, yes, we got it. Sorry, I didn't mean as in it's a terrible... God, that sound... If somebody clips that out of it... Parkinson's. Yes, great. It's like, no, that... But yes, so yes, getting back to Parkinson's Orbital. Getting back, there we go. Look at that beauty. A dark ship on a dark background. Warlord. Thank you for your support on my fourth carrier. As the majority of Codry, you do get a few perks. Oh, shit. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, it's been an ongoing little joke between myself and Warlord. Warlord came up with this lovely idea that as I have to pay royalties for using tactical loop, it's gone towards buying his fourth carrier. And he's very kindly offered me as a majority contributor. I do get a few perks. Well, you've just saved them, Clippy. Yeah, absolutely, Wetrix. Absolutely.
Fine, again,
yes, Bill. Fill your boots, Bill. Do whatever you want, Bill. Jeez whiz, Bill. Right, we won't be pad hogs. We won't be pad hogs. We're good people. Even though I've made very, very bad jokes, we're still good people. Yes. Yes. Going back to the late stepfather. The term you can actually hear him reading when he had a newspaper was one of those that sticks with me a little bit. And unfortunately it was quite a few years ago, so we'll go for a bit of rep. Go for a bit of rep. Why don't we? Bit of rep. Be devils. Ah, there we go. Ah, be rebel, ribbly, rebels. Right. Us rebels are getting the hell out of here. We're getting out. Let's lunch. Let's off-road. Let's see. Cheers, Warlord. Yes. I'm bad at being good or good at being bad. Oh, I love that emote. Is that a new... Hey, I like that emote. I've not seen that one before, Warlord. I love it. Yeah. But yes, the old Parkinson. So yes, having had a little bit of the old experience of living with people who've got it, as I say, you have to have a little bit of a protective layer of humour. Landing gear?
Landing gear retracted.
Thank you, Bill. Jeez Louise. Mouth of the Wind is a new Mouth of the Wind one. Nice one, Warlord. Yeah, Warlord, you've been subscribed a long time. You've got a purple helmet. Fada fada. It's Innuendo Jones.
Sorry to penetrate your bolt hole.
Ooh, penetrating the bolt hole, there you go. Good old innuendo. I know, Warlord. I know. The old purple helmet joke. I know it's a HMD. I know it's not a helmet. But you know. And I am one of the biggest tools of life, Orange Phoenix. I am one of the biggest tools.
Something coming up. It's just me.
Not now, Bill. Thank you, Bill. Jeez Louise, I'm sorry, ladies and gents. He's being a right little moaner today, isn't he? Bill, engage FSD.
I'm sorry, Nick. You do not have permissions to do that.
Oh, look, Arcader, I don't have permissions. I was asking Bill. Jason, where's Bill?
I'm sorry, Nick. Jason and Bill have gone out for a pint.
I know, Wetrix. Blooming Howl Mode and blooming Jason and Bill have buggered off for a blooming drink. Jeez Louise. Wetrix, if you wouldn't mind, could you possibly hit that FSD button for us? Because as sure as hell, this blooming girl ain't going to let me do it, is she? Blimey, Bill's not here. Jason's gone. There we go. Cheers, Wetrix. You are... as always, a star without a bra. There we go. That rhymed terribly. But we're off. We're entering the space of heightness. You try. Thank you, Wetrix. Indeed. Someone's been taking notes from Warbucks. I tell you what, Orange, you are right. We definitely do need to do a little bit of the old cross-pollination with Warbucks. And you get a Pepsi fried slice out of the two. It could have been a Coke, it could have been a Pepsi. Oh, Warlord, you've sent me a Discord DM. Cheers, mate. As you may or may not know, ladies and gentlemen, the streaming machine that I'm currently using is a 6-year-old. Oh, look at that! Corvalik mines. I'm sure he does. Hee hee! The old ones are the best ones. This is a 6-year old laptop, and it's doing everything. It's running the game, it's streaming, it's doing the botty stuff, it's doing all. And if I try and launch Discord while streaming, usually it ends up with the old CPU going no, and more no, and thrice no. So I'll pick that up, mate. I will pick that up as soon as we've finished streaming, which isn't that far away. We are only an hour away from having to hand over to somebody else in this wonderful world of Elite, writing the theme tune, singing, yes, our warlord, yes, indeed. All right, theme tune. No, we just want you to be in it. I tell you what, that is, I tell you what, I wish, do you know, there are times, ladies and gentlemen, when you can throw caution to the wind, and this is one of them. Believe it or not, we're going to do it. Computer, play Captain Scarlet theme. There we go. Let's see how long it takes. The old DMCA, Digital Millennium Copyrights Act peeps, to come knocking on the door to receive royalties from a program that was made before I was born. I know you can hear me, Earthmen. I mean, this is it, Wetrix. It's classic. It is classic. Why aren't we allowed to bask in the glory of Gerry Anderson? God rest his soul. He was a prolific, if that's the right word, maker of science fiction. You know, that guy. Good old Captain Scarlet. We could go a little faster though, couldn't we? I do apologise. We could put the old pedal to the metal. Captain Scarlet. I tell you what, Wetrix. Why don't we? Indeed, have a side order. Computer, play Stingray theme.
Stand by for action.
There you go, Wetrix. I'm in trouble now. Double bubble. If it were a car, it would be exempt from road tax, so it should be safe to use.
Stingray.
And indeed, Wetrix, anything can happen in the next half hour, but it is very likely it's going to be you and me stuck in a crate, bouncing. Here we go.
Anything can happen in the next half hour.
There you go, Wetrix. Anything, absolutely anything, can happen in the next half hour. We love it. Another program made probably around about the same time as I popped out onto this little earth.
Stingray! Stingray! Stingray!
There we go. And Lord, Lord only knows why. Though, those two particular ones. Those never get picked up by the old copyright sharks, and I don't know why. It's very odd. There you go. We'll keep some of those old theme tunes up our sleeves. For now. You know what I mean. It might well be. It's Innuendo Jones.
Right from the word go, you have a fantastic entrance.
Thank you very much. And the show as well.
Oh, you've got to love a little bit of Julian Cleary. with old Phil Schofield. Going straight in. With you've got a lovely entrance. I say, you don't get much better. And a bit of good morning. In the morning. A few sticky moments indeed, Wetrix. Indeed. You've been here before, haven't you, Wetrix? You know indeed. There will definitely be a few of those old sticky moments. I say, look at that. I tell you what. That old Elon Musk. He's got that autodock pretty well sorted, hasn't he? It's not perfect. It can let you down. It can bite you. In the proverbial. Can we go? Yeah, lovely. Might as well do a bit of refuel while we're on our way down. We're going down, ladies and gentlemen. I say, third floor, ladies' lingerie. Right. Let's get rid of this little beauty. Expansion data couriering. What have we got? Right. Ooh, grid sensors. No, we don't want those, do we? Grid resistors. Do we need grid resistors? You must resist. Indeed. Indeed, Wetrix. It's very difficult sometimes. Grid resistors, rarity grade one. Why not? Don't resist those resistors. Right, allied, fiendly. That'll do. So we maybe want a little bit more of the old, maybe a little bit more. Auto docking. You know, the T7 is bad. Oh no, you bounced off the station. No! Sneakies! Mrs. Slocum. Oh no, not the. No, I tell you, Wetrix might just be going. Might just be going. For the old Mrs. Slocum. Pussy gags. Yeah, I tell you what, Wetrix, I wouldn't blame you. I would find it very difficult. Very difficult to resist one of those. Mystic X, the only ship I have trouble docking is the Anaconda for some reason. Fair enough. It is, I think, it's one of those things that there are certain ships, aren't there? Om City, where resistance is futile. Oh no, Rave. Om City, where resistance is futile. That is a very nerdy. That is, I would say, probably... On a nerd score of 1 to 10, Wraith, you and I think we've just hit the old 11. We've done a, oh crikey, what's the name of that band that had ranked it up to 11? Oh my goodness, we've done one of them. Oh, what, Nick? You nail a ring! You tinker! It's Innuendo Jones. Just for you, Wapnick. That is a class.
What do you mean by this intrusion?
Oh, a good old intrusion there. Bit of carry on for you, Wapnick. Miss, yes, then did you see my first Type 9 manual docking? I got stuck in the gate. Oh, no, Addison, no. That is awful when that happens. Because it's like, well, I'll go into reverse. And for some reason, for no good reason, Spinal Tap, thank you, Wetrix, thank you, that was, yes, just like Spinal Tap, we've taken our nerds to 11, Wraith, thanks, Wetrix, right, Billy Boy, if you wouldn't mind, landing gear.
Gear coming up.
Thank you, and while you're at it, Bill, engage jump drive.
Jump.
Thank you, Bill. Jeez Louise, it's hard work, you know, but it's like the old care in a community. Feel your pain of hand it to me in my clipper. Oh no, Mystic. Corvette is a pain to get through the slot too. Knack is to aim real hard.
Navigation for next.
Oh right. So you're gonna lose it. All you lose is the roof rack. We've lost quite a few roof racks. As we've gone out in and out of stations, I
all
must
integrity
admit,
is within limits.
I do say, you know, if you've got anything
level
that won't fit in the hole, you can't carry, Please, please make sure you are fully insured. I don't think you are discovering it, Billy boy. I don't think you are, because you, there you go. Jeez Louise. There you go. He tells you he's doing one thing. 23 bodies. Is it worth counting? I don't know. Maybe we should.
Let me tell you something.
A trailer tale. Uh-oh. Computer, take a picture. What a picture, what a photograph. Four old blown blimey, what a joke. Blown off in a cloud of smoke. Slap bang. Stack your feet, banging on the big red
drum.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. If you learn anything from this stream today, that is the surefire way to evade any interdiction. A little bit of Tommy Steele. Bang it in the old cassette machine. Get old Tommy singing a tune. And you, like me, will evade those nasty, those horrible interdictions that sound awfully, awfully like It's Innuendo Jones. Oh, fried slice. That one's for you, you little devil.
I can't do it lying down.
No.
Me, you do have a problem. No, I mean, I prefer to sit down, if you don't mind.
Don't mind if it turns you on, who cares?
Oh, Charles Hawtrey there. Oh no, no. Fried Slice never has trouble getting his python through the slots. That one was for him. You little devil, you know what this is. Again. Tactical Loop.
Tactical Loop copyright 2020 by Warlord 383. All rights reserved. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead or actual
nice
events
sneakies.
Is purely coincidental. No animals were harmed in the making of this stream. Rebroadcast is not allowed without the expressed written consent of Major League Baseball.
Anaconda is the opposite, I think. If you don't feel like you need to duck, then you're too low. Nice. Cassettes. Newfangled is, where's me 8-track? My goodness, sneakies. God, the old 8-track. Oh, there. Maybe next time I'll loop my Type 9 to get it in more easier. I say, Edison, I say, you can't beat lubing up the old Type 9 so you can get it in through the gate a little bit easier. It's Innuendo Jones. Mask-a-me!
Feel this, it's super cozy and you can strap it on.
Oh, it's a strap-on!
It's a strap-on, Billy!
There we go. Oh, good morning. Providing us a little bit of the old strap-on innuendo. Welcome in, Mask-a-me. You know what, you duck every time. That is funny. Oh, no. No, you maroon, Lambert. You maroon. All before 9 p.m. I tell you what, Wet Tricks, I tell you what, we could be in a little bit of trouble there. Yeah, I hadn't thought of that. The old watershed, whatever happened to that? Yeah, oh, we're there. Jeez Louise, I tell you what, old Bill, he could have slowed us down a bit. Request docking.
Requesting docking.
Yay! Straight away, we're off. Indeed, Mask-a-me, indeed. I was trying very much not to end up doing the old...
Becoming elite.
Shame.
Is an arduous.
Shame.
And dangerous journey.
Shame. It was very shameful, that one. That was... a lack of pilot knowledge and an abundance of pilot ineptitude. Oh, hey, blooming fright. I tell you what, Wraith, trick to Beluga is deploy the landing gear so the two top little fins retract.
Would you like me to perform routine maintenance when we dock?
Yes, Bill. Fill your boots, Bill. Go on. You know you want to. And now
fine,
you know what you're going to do.
Again, although I sometimes find that you're already somewhat
right.
Disturbed.
Let's not be pad hogs. Let's be good boys and girls. But then you get the landing gear caught up. I tell you what, Sneakies, that is the old classic, isn't it? It's sort of like, yeah, everything's fine. I've gone out here before. It's like, why the hell didn't I? Order some new landing gear, if you wouldn't mind. Order some new. Right, want a little bit of rep, don't we? A little bit of rep. That's one rep. That's two rep. Shall we go? We'll go for that one. You do indeed, Maskami. You do indeed. We have a new channel points reward. Indeed. Right. What have we? I think that's everything done, isn't it? So I suppose we ought to pick up some more. Ooh, got a bonus. Got a weekly bonus. Quick, grab the bonus. It's those little bugger that always get you stuck in the toaster rack. Yes! Yes, I tell you what, once you're in that toaster rack, it is very, very difficult to get back out. Right, what do we want? We're going to collect our money, weren't we? Is it authority? No, it's power, isn't it? Power contract. There we go. Good old 1,000 credit salary. There we go. Another 1,000 credits in the old bankos. Right, mission board. Let's have a quick look at the old 6565. Right, data retrieval, data couriering. That'll do. We'll have one of those. Encrypted data storage. Is that going to be... Let's have a look. Yeah. Recommended rank elite. Don't think so. That's a cheap one, you see there, that. You see. Should we? I tell you what, we need someone to... infiltrate. No, don't do it, Lambert. Don't even think about it. Right. Ooh, salvage operation. Salvage, right. Scan the nav beacon. Should we do a little bit of a salvage? Why not? Right, that'll do. We'll do a little salvage. Ooh. We might need a few of those little limpets. Well, we've got two. Let's make it. We've got three. Confirm. There we go. What else have we got in our cargo then? I tell you, what have we got? What have we got hiding in there? Some hydrogen fuel. Where did that come from? Jeez Louise. There's stuff appearing. I bet that was from one of those missions. Phaser! Welcome in! How you diddling? Twindex! My goodness! Everyone's here. Let me just quickly get a coffee. Coffee for Twindex. We'll get a tea. And frack it! Has redeemed a pet the Thargoid for Maskami. It's worth it. Oh, frack it, you are. You are a darling. Right, ladies and gentlemen. With
guaranteed to blow your mind.
No further adieu. Are you ready? Hold on to your hats. Hold on to your knickers. And tell you what, are you ready? You better be. Hold on to your stomachs here, Maskami. Hold on to your stomach. It's time to pet that Thargoid. There we go. As you can see, Warlord was right. Thargoids, they just need a little bit of loving. That is a sound, not of anger. But he's having a little chuckle as I tickle him. Where he likes to be tickled. Indeed. I tell you what. As I say, Warlord was spot on. You gotta love a Thargoid. You really have. And join me in petting a Thargoid. There we go. Ah, indeed. Oh my, indeed, Mask of Me. Oh man, says Phaser. Hopefully, and yum, Twindex. Hopefully that was for the drink and not the Thargoid. Yummy, yummy Thargoids. We love them. Oh dear. So what's that? I don't know if it's disgusting or erotic. Oh, thank you, Mask of Me. It was, to be fair, far more work than maybe it ever should have been. But hopefully that is. Let's quickly get rid of this hydrogen fuel. Oh, Rear Admiral Flaps has come straight in. Has come straight in. And has blown us away with yet another. Another. Before we can even get lunched. Before we can even get lunched. Another bit of Thargoid loving. So, let's put it up. Let's have a look. This is for you, Rear Admiral Flaps. Get yourself ready to pet the Thargoid. And here we go. There we go. Look at that little devil. Look at that. Your little cheeky tum there. Do you know, I've got a sneaky feeling. Maybe, just maybe, in the future, if I tickle him enough, do you think he might just have a little squirt of something from somewhere? That'd be disgusting. Give him a little tickle till he blows. Ha ha! There you go! I say. Lick it. Wartnik, that's a classic. There is. Now, Wartnik, there is definitely something to do with kiss the limpet. Kiss the Thargoid. Oh dear. Remember that line, says Wetrix. Remember that line. I'm doing my best, Wetrix, but you know, every now and then, this silly maroon goes and crosses it. I thought the limpets were brilliant, but that's taking up another notch. Cheers, Racket. And cheers, Admiral. Rear Admiral Flaps, fantastic. Thank you. Definitely erotic. Cheers, Mask of Me. And Ravi Pasta, I think it's about 7 light years behind us now. Ravi, I tell you what, that Ravi Pasta, ladies and gentlemen, what can I say? Right, he's gone and blown another Thargoid. Just when you thought you couldn't get enough of the same Thargoid being petted. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to know Ravi's secret, Ravi's got a lovely little secret about toast.
Toast can never be bread again, Nick. Remember that. My favorite saying. Toast can never be bread again. My mom said that to me one day, and I'm like,
that's right.
Sorry, Ravi, I let it out of the bag. There. And something to live your life by there from Ravi's mum. Toast will never be bread again. And there you go, Ravi. If that hasn't got, as you say, we're all Xeno-friendly tonight. If that hasn't got you going, you can't cope with this, says Rear Admiral Flaps. Ravi Pasta has blown us away. We've just had 3, not 1, not 2, 1, 2, 3 of the Thargoids. There we go. Xeno-friendly indeed we are. Right, where are we going? Should we go and get the old encrypted salvage? Yeah, let's do that one first and get our asses handed to us on a plate. Right, it's time. Let's go and see if we can recover some salvage. It doesn't get any more exciting. It really doesn't. Honestly, ladies and gentlemen, this is the highlight. Bill, if you wouldn't mind, landing gear.
Retracting modules.
Thank you, Bill. And while you're at it, get your thumb out your arse, Bill, and engage jump drive.
Jumping.
Time to jump ship. No worries, Wetrix. Thank you very much. I would suggest, though, Wetrix, either hit that button now or wait until we get to the other side of the jump, because you know, if you jump ship while we're in hyperspace, anything can happen. And we don't want you ending up where you don't want to be. But thanks ever so much for being here, Wetrix. Much appreciated. Take care. And hopefully see you tomorrow. Ah, and Ravi! Blowing his doggy points on a machine learning. And a pet the chicken! He's going for it. Ravi doesn't care. He's throwing those points away with gay abandon. So for you, Jez, for you, Ravi, I'm going to give you a Jez special. Here we go, the I am not a chicken. There you go, Ravi. There's one for you. And Maskami has come in with a limpet as well. My goodness, follow! Just clicked to the petting the gold for you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. And we've got another. What have we got? We've got another. We've got a limpet. We've got a limpet. Okay, right. Limpet coming up next.
Pet the chicken!
The limpet.
There we go, there's, oh my goodness, look at that little beauty, look at that little beauty, that one's for you, Maskami. So we've had a chicken for Ravi, we've had a limpet for Maskami, and we've got to do another limpet, blimey O'Reilly, I don't know whether I can hold it together this long, my goodness, points indeed, Addison, here we go. Oh no, it's a chicken! It should have been a limpet! Oh no, it should have been a limpet! What's going on? Lambert has completely lost the plot. Let's have a look. Let's see if we can find that limpet for you. The red ones are the best indeed, Maskami. And there we go, talking about red ones. I think that one is letting off a little bit too much steam. That two-handed motion. I think we could possibly have a situation of a limpet going off in me hands. But for Maskami, this one, there you go. The original and still the best for you, Maskami. We love our little red friend. There you go. Don't say we don't look after you. We do our best. It might not be good enough at times, but we do our best for a little bit of perfect poultry petting. And wishing everyone for tomorrow in the United States of America a perfect poultry petting 4th of July, which we will be doing. I know, I thought, Thargoids, limpets? I tell you what, Warlord, it's all getting a little bit out of hand. It really is. Ah, Gabby! Welcome in, ladies and gentlemen. We've got another of the first ladies of Elite. Let's give a quick shout out to Gabby. There we go. Lovely to see you, Gabby. There we go. Gabby has given us the odd raid now and again, and I've tried a couple of times to catch you streaming, Gabby, and I've managed a couple of times, but ladies and gentlemen, well worth. Gabby's an all-round streamer, doesn't just do Elite Dangerous, does other stuff as well, so definitely give Gabby some love. And let me, I tell you what, Gabby, we've not given one of these out for a while. We've not given one of these, so get your mocker on.
Orange mocha frappuccino!
Jitterbug indeed.
There we go, Gabby. You take. Thank you so much for popping in. Time difference, indeed, indeed, Gabby. Indeed, it is always blue. What I need to do, Gabby, is get my lazy ass out of bed a little bit quicker. It's so cold in here. It's all good. But yes, yeah, I need to get my lazy ass out of bed a little bit earlier, don't I, Gabby? That's what I need to do. Right, let's go and have a look at this nav beacon. Let's go and scan a little. Hang on. Don't like that. Where's me nav beacon? It's behind you. Mystic X Warlord Hayes, you should be celebrating for the Giant 2 had the US not won the war. Yes, indeed. Oh, it's the other side of the sun. Jeez Louise, that was close. I could have gone piling into that. Like a total maroon I am. Indeed. A good old United States of America. And as I know I've said it before, but before it all ends, I've got to say it again. The Americans, they have a Trump in charge. Us English, we have a Johnson in charge. A Johnson in America is a dick. A Trump in England is a fart. So how amazing that our two countries have a fart and a dick in charge. There you go. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. It'll probably come out smelling rather bad. US and UK, best friends since 1815. Do you know, that's almost like a TV. That should be a t-shirt, shouldn't it, Mystic? UK and US, best friends since 1815. Three besties, and we ain't gonna poop in Brazil. I tell you what, good old Brazil. We ain't gonna poop in Brazil, three besties. You're gonna love a little bit of the old Brazil. Totally, yeah. Wasn't thinking Estonia there, Gabby. Estonia, United Kingdom and Brazil. Is that right, Gabby? Oh, that is beyond belief. Is that right? His actual name? Beloso Pupa. Oh, no. Oh, Gabby, that is just... You couldn't write it. You couldn't write it. That is classic. That is absolutely classic, Gabby. I am... That has made my day, Gabby. That is brilliant. It is absolutely brilliant. Yeah, Jew, welcome in, mate. How you diddling? How you diddling?
Yes, and yes! Take that horse back to the stable and give it a kiss.
My goodness, everyone's here. Admiral Flaps has come in with a pet the Thargoid. We've got Sleipner and we've got the original for Kai. I tell you, that is one hell of a follow.
Ladies and gentlemen, whenever we get a follow on this channel, we have to put out a public service announcement that follows are never, ever expected.
Yes! Save the horse!
Back to the stable
and give it a kiss.
Sleipner, you too. Public service announcement. Follows on this channel are never, ever expected. But when they happen, they are gratefully received. Smashy super nice. Thank you so much. Sleipner and the... original for Kai.
Cheers, thanks for the follows, that's much appreciated. Sleipner, welcome in. Edu, how am I doing? I'm doing alright, as mad as usual. How the devil are you? And I tell you what, my goodness, all together now, Copa Banana. Copa Banana. Warlord in with the blooming host, and we've got to pet the Thargoid from Rear Admiral Flaps. Ladies and gentlemen, I apologise. I will. In fact, I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to be a little bit lazy. We're going to do a tea for everyone. There we go.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Guaranteed to blow your mind. And before we do anything else, with no further adieu, we've got, for Rear Admiral Flaps, pet the Thargoid. Ladies and gentlemen, as Warlord 383 said, there is absolutely no proof that Thargoids are the bad boys. In fact, Warlord has always said they just love a bit of lubbing, and now we're proving that you too can rub that that Thargoid belly. Look at that. I tell you what. My hands have never been more Thargoided.
Whether you like it or not, and contrary to
no worries, cheers, Wraith. No worries at all.
blindly.
Cheers, Edu.
Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Thank you. It's a bit of fun. It is absolute madness, but it is a bit of fun. We don't earn much in doing this, ladies and gents. But we do have a pretty damn good time. Now, why has that not come up? I tell you what, that's the sun, isn't it? Mission related. Okay, let's have a look. You love this petting stream. Well, I tell you what, Maskamy, you are. Oh, Rear Admiral Flaps. Gifting a tier one sub to Sletna. Now. Oh, and I tell you what, Rear Admiral, that is your 11th gift subs to this channel. Gee, I tell you what, you are. Yeah, woohoo indeed, Sletna. That, I tell you what, Rear Admiral Flaps is such a wonderful supporter of this channel. It really is. And Edu does a jitterbug by bringing Rear Admiral Flaps. He brings him an orange mocha frappuccino. And as now, I did spot there was a little bit. Somebody was saying the poor old limpets have been left out. So we'll very quickly, just pop in and see if we can find out where those little limpets are. Let's have a look.
Peppa Limpet.
Oh my goodness, it's Blooming Tots again. Ladies and gentlemen, blooming heck, we've got Tots everywhere. What's going on? I tell you what, that's not a limpet. Not by any stretch of the imagination. That is definitely not a limpet. That's better. Back to the... There we go. Not at all, Rear Admiral Flaps. You are a very, very highly regarded supporter of many streams. Rear Admiral Flaps, you really are. If you ever start streaming yourself, you will have an awful lot of people coming over going, we owe you. You are, no, very much. You are very lucky there, Sletna. That was very, very, very nice. Rear Admiral Flaps. I know, Maskamy, the damn things. You can't, you know, you turn a corner, you take your eye off them for a second, and there's blooming Tots everywhere. Absolutely. I tell you what, Orange Phoenix, yeah, absolutely. I do hope Rear Admiral Flaps at some stage will do us the honour and give us a little bit of that streaming love. Right, I think we need to go into the old scanner. Oh no, we need to be in... Oh, hang on. Do I need to be out of... Oh no, we're out of Super Cruise, aren't we? What a maroon. Right. Let's charge. Right, where's me escape vector? Line with trajectory. Well, I hope that's not it. Oh, you did the Hutton thing last night, Orange. Brilliant. Unfortunately, I was... My bed called. Has anyone seen me... Hey! Has anyone seen me trajectory? Have you seen it? Where is it? Where's my trajectory gone? We've gone around in a full circle. Well, you're going to launch me into a sun. Great. Yeah, in fact, ladies and gentlemen, let me just give a shout out for Just Giona.
mask of me. Yeah, just Diona did a like a, in fact, maybe somebody in, who was actually there can explain it better. But I wanted to go, but unfortunately it was too late for me. But yeah, they organised a big trip to Hutton Orbital, mask of me. And just as I was going to bed, there was I think about six ships all nose to tail, nose to nose, getting ready for the trip. And unfortunately I couldn't do it. There wasn't enough energy left in the old machine, unfortunately. Right, where's our mission then? Where's our mission? Ooh. Ah, that could be it. That could be it. Degraded missions. That looks like that is ours. Right.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Effing Friday. Thank you so much and welcome in. Sleipner, yeah, you should have seen the ship orgy on top of an anacordia when we're done with Hutton. Oh, nice one, Sleipner. Nice one. Orange is still good. Yeah, he's blooming heck. He's still zipping up his iRes screenshots. Brilliant. That's lovely. Welcome in, Friday. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Let me just give a quick... it was awesome hearing all the commanders themselves and just general chatting. Nice one. I'm so sorry I missed it. I really am. It was just one of those that I just could not. There we go. And a quick shout out for Effing Friday, another fellow elite streamer. Right, what are we doing? Hopefully that's come up on the scoreboards now. That's the sun. I don't understand that. It shouldn't be. Ah, there we go. There she goes. Lovely. At last, we found it. Rear Admiral, your turn next to join and talk about petting your limpet. Hey, no worries, Friday. No worries at all. We, as you know, the old elite community, we've got to look out for each other. It's a cracking community. Amazing, miss this event. I know, mask of me. I know, I just... You're gonna... Oh, yes, now, Edu. Good shout. Mask of me. Definitely drop Just Giona a follow because, yeah, as Edu says, they are organising more events. And it is one of those things, you know, I literally found out, you know, about half an hour before Just Giona was about to stream. We were chatting in Discord and he said, oh, you know, I'm doing these badges, because that's the other thing, he's doing badges for these events. So if you participate in one of Just Giona's events, you'll get a nice badge, which is going to be like, I think, a PNG file that you can then use, you know, as your own. So yeah, definitely worth giving him a follow. And yeah, hopefully, with a little bit more warning, I'll be able to stay up into the wee hours and maybe just take part in one. Because yeah, as you say, mask of me, I mean, it is amazing. It's lovely when the community gets together. And yeah, he's another one who's, you know, another guy who's doing a lot for the community. And I really do admire people for that. Yeah, do you know, mask of me? Yes, isn't that, now there you go, isn't that typical? Isn't that blooming typical? Yeah, absolutely. It's like, damn it, I'm following him anyway and I still missed it. Yeah, that's the sort of thing I do. And you know what, ladies and gentlemen, I can't get away from it. That was Tactical Loop.
Tactical Loop copyright 2020 by Warlord 383. All rights reserved. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead,
yeah,
or
absolutely
actual events,
Orange,
is purely,
yeah,
coincidental. No animals were harmed in the making of this stream. Rebroadcast is not allowed without the expressed written consent of Major League Baseball.
Today, just doing a few missions from my local home station, for want of a better word. You know, my station where the station where all my ships are. That's what I'm trying to say, Edu. Sorry, the stations where all my ships are. I basically what happened was believe it or not, I managed to leave my Guardian FSD behind. And so I went back to get it, and as this stream today is only 2.5 hours, I didn't really want to spend all of it for you poor guys following, you know, with me just jumping from point to point. So I thought, I know what we'll do. We'll just run some missions from our local station and see what happens. Wraith, if FDev won't provide us community goals, then community will... Yeah, good point, Wraith. AXI already started their own one with Wraith. Oh, nice. By the way, we need the lazy... Oh, where's Bill? Yeah, good point, Edu. Where the devil is Bill? Where the devil is he? Talking of which, we've got a limpet. There he is. Woo. There he is. Busy little limpet. Come by. Come by, busy limpet. There he is. He's off. Oh, there he is. He's off. He's off. Oh, he's... There he is. Oh, what a little darling. You see, all that petting just really comes to fruition. Look at him. Look at him go. Like a rat out of an aqueduct. Boom, off he goes. Picks up another. Takes a very, very strange zigzaggy course back to the ship. But, you know, it's his limpet life. It might as well. He's off for more. There's loads. You talked to... Oh, Abby, I'm glad I'm not the only one. I honestly thought, Abby, I was. That's brilliant. That's good to know. You've got to look after your limpets, haven't you, Abby? You've got to look after them. Look at him go. Little beggar. If he had legs, they would be blurred. They would be an absolute blur of speed. Look at him go. An absolute little beauty. Let's see, is he nearly done? No, he's off for another one. He's off for another. That must be nearly it. Let's have a close-up. Let's have a look at him. Let's see when he comes back in. Come by, come by. Good boy, limpet. Hmm. Good boy.
Let me see. Oh,
could be a girl limpet, couldn't it? Good girl limpet. Good girl limpet. Oh, he's off again. Do you see that?
You need to relax, my friend.
In like Flynn. Jeez Louise. I tell you what. That is nearly as quick as my love life. Wait for it. There you go. Hello, darling. How are you? Do you fancy some? Yes, indeed. Bish, bash, bosh. Over and done with. There you go. Oh, nice one, Abby. I now need to adopt a dog and call it Limpet. Now, there's an idea. And look, ladies and gentlemen, that is... Look at that. That is the Limpet that we were petting earlier. Look at that little devil. Look at that little beauty. I say, I know. Yeah, unfortunately, we're now going to leave him behind. Oh, cheers, Orange. Thank you. Thank you, mate. I will pick up the old massage once we have completed our... Are we going to leave that poor limpet behind? This really isn't good. A three-legged dog. Oh, no, Warlord. Too good. Yeah, get a three-legged dog and call it Limpet. No. Nice. Right, where is he? Where's our little man? There he is. Now, this is a cruel bit. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the harsh reality of life. Au revoir, Monsieur Limpet. Au revoir. Au revoir. Mon ami. There we go. We've gone and left that poor little limpet. We've gone and left him in the echoes of space. Poor little man. Right, we've got one more job. We have 18 minutes before I have to call it a day, and we will go and find some lovely other human being and go and pass on a little bit of the old elite love. Right, we're ready. Bill, are you ready? Engage FSD. That's not good, is it? That's definitely not good. Cheers, Masker Me. I think that's you're being that's could be called humouring. You could be called humouring me, but as they say in old Francais, mercy buckets, mercy buckets. You absolute. I have for you a grand bâton, don le pantalon. There we go. Another French friend is now slowly pulling the knife out, ready to engage. Billy boy, you wouldn't mind. Engage FSD.
Yatatata.
Oh no, not again. Oh my goodness. Buck Rabbit, he'll know what to do.
Yeah, you can only do it if you've got a Swiss Army knife.
I've only got a Leatherman.
Which I do have.
Well, that's great. Can I borrow it?
No, you've just got to have one. That's the point.
So my Leatherman's no good then?
You've literally just got to have a Swiss Army knife.
But wouldn't the same be true about my Leatherman?
You don't even have to get it out of its wrapper, you know?
Oh, right. So just having it will help fix the FSD.
As long as it's got what is it, a crosshead screwdriver.
Well, my Leatherman's got one of those.
That's all you need.
Oh, that's brilliant. Thanks, Buck Rabbit.
It's all good.
Nah, cheers, mate. I mean, crikey, it's at least we've got the FSD fixed. By the way, which Swiss Army knife have you got?
I've got the one up from the really basic one.
Cheers, Buck Rabbit. I must remember to pick one up at the next starport. You're the best.
Yeah, man. I'm fucking awesome.
You are indeed. Cheers, Buck Rabbit. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, where would we be without the lovely Buck Rabbit? In fact, while we're at it, as he's fixed our FSD for us, let's give a shout out for old Buck Rabbit. There we go. Top man there. Sorting out our FSD for us while Billy Boy and Jason were having a pint. I don't know. Sometimes it does make you wonder who's actually in control of this crate. I'm sure it's not me.
Scanning for information.
No, you're not scanning. There you go. Now you're scanning. Thank you. Jeez Louise. It is hard work. Right, a little bit of the old free fuelage. Well, we're seeing where we're going. Where are we going? Oh, look! PA, Lisa, stop. The police are stop. Oh, that's almost... Nah, I'm sorry, but please are stop. Sounds a little bit like a slightly racist Italian sort of lingo. Please are stop. Nah, that's not on, FDev. That's not cool. That's funny, but it's not cool. Bloody is funny, actually. Please are stop. Flat. Police stop. And Miss Rock Guru, how you diddling? She comes flying in from nowhere. No warning, no little warm-up. Miss Rock Guru, without fail, has just jumped in with another summoner. Pet the Thargoid. How you doing, Miss Rock Guru? Let me sort you out. I tell you what, like first, not,
and contrary to logic,
while Bill, while Bill is muttering
in
away to himself, Miss Rock Guru, let me quickly
like
get you
smooth.
A smooth cup of Lavazza coffee, and then, with no further adieu, let's
Hold on, I tell you, Miss Rock Guru, hold on to your knickers. Hold on to your bra straps, boys and girls. We're going in to pet the Thargoid. Are you ready, Miss Rock Guru? There we go. You know, Warlord was right all along. Thargoids, they're like the limpets and chickens. They need some loving. And we're going to give that old belly a bit of an old tickling. I mean, there's a bit of effort going into that. And he's loving it. Listen to him. That is not the Thargoid sound of anger. That is a Thargoid almost at the point, could we say, of completion. There we go. Fanar, fanar. Deary me. It's Innuendo Jones.
Please do me. I know we haven't got time to do it now, but can you just stay and do me?
Oh, Willy Holly boobies from Good Morning with that classic line. Please stay. Please stay and do me. My dear, that poor lass. She has more innuendos than Philip Schofield and Julian Clary. And good old Gino, we haven't heard from Gino Di Campo yet. My goodness, we better get another one in. Fanar, fanar. It's Innuendo Jones.
No, I've never whizzed it over the kitchen.
Oh, Philip Schofield there, he's never whizzed it over the kitchen. I say, if you get any better, we still haven't heard from Gino Di Campo. We love him. He is one of the best Italian innuendos that's ever walked the planet. God bless him. We love Gino. Right, ladies and gentlemen, Please A Stop is coming up next, which I still think is a vaguely sort of racist name. There you go. I suppose, being an old fart, you know, and knowing, actually still having lived through the time. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are not old enough to remember Ultravox Vienna, check it out. It is an amazing tune. And guess what? Back in the 80s, you won't believe this, but a gentleman called Joe Dolce, who wasn't Italian, was number one with a little ditty called A Shut Up A Your Face. Talk about knife edge racism. And that kept Ultravox Vienna off the number one spot in the United Kingdom. I mean, if that just doesn't go to prove that
unable to comply.
Oh, he's unable to comply. Oh dear, have we blown our wad at the last minute? We've blown it. Let's see. Bill, request docking.
Request for docking sent. Unable to comply.
Oh dear. Request docking.
Asking now. That's a negative.
Oh no, who's being a pad hog? What naughty person is being a little pad hog and stopping us from reaching our destination. We are hurtling towards 8 o'clock. Shall we do it ourselves? Let's see if doing it manually.
Thargoids? Thargoids?
No!
What are these rumors of a race, an alien race of insectoids?
What are we going to do?
Long dead, friendly, or otherwise? Maybe these Thargoids are sleeping assassins.
Still denied!
Laying in wait.
Oh, no!
Whatever they are.
No!
We should make it our business to find them. They could
not
be
now,
out
Bill.
There right now.
Not now, Bill. Yeah, that shut you up, didn't it, Bill? Yeah, always shuts you up, doesn't it? There we go. Now, Billy boy, ask nicely if you could, and request a landing pad. Or don't. Request landing pad.
Request sent.
Oh, but I tell you what. He had, all he had to do, ladies and gents, was ask nicely. Look at that. I tell you what, old Elon Musk's autopilot, it doesn't let you down when you don't need it.
An away mission? Oh,
go right up to the pad and target whoever's on it. Do you know, Sneakies? I tell you what, Sneakies, that is often, isn't it? That is something where occasionally it's like, yeah, I would really just like to just, yeah, some naughty little pad hog sitting there, probably doing, you know, doing his Times crosswords, you know. Not a care in the world, and there's you and me on an urgent delivery. Yeah, hello, I'm waiting. Yeah, that is so apt, isn't it? And I tell you what, I don't know if you saw it as well, Sneakies. It was a while back. But Pudge Brownie, I was watching his stream. He requested docking. His docking was, you know, was accepted. He went in and he was on, you know, let's say pad 3. And he went down to pad 3 and there's some bugger sitting on it. Honestly. You know, it's like, hang on, game. Excuse me, game. You know, it's like... Jeez Louise. It's like, you know, if you're giving me a landing pad, the very least is you can make sure the damn things... I know, isn't it ridiculous, Sneakies? Absolute blooming classic. Absolute classic. I mean, it was one of those, if you hadn't seen it, you'd have gone, no, that can't happen. And then having seen it happen, you go, you're right, that's another one to tick down on the elite funnies list of little funny things it does to you. You know, like the odd time when you, you know... Your auto dock decides to slam you into the side of a station for no absolutely good reason whatsoever. It's like, ah, this guy's using auto dock far too much. Let's put the fear of living God up him and
Are
slam
you ready
him in.
To jump?
Yes, Bill. Yes. Thank you.
Maximum thrust. You're welcome.
Good point, Bill. Oh, he's put the bloody radio on again. Stop it, Bill. Gee whiz, he is always putting the bloody radio on. Jeez, I don't want to know about Medivac vaccines. Jeez Louise. Right, we've got to take this stuff back. There we go. We've got 5 minutes. Can we do it?
Dangerous journey.
Oh, crikey. Bill, not now, Bill. Jeez Louise, he's off on one again. Right, ladies and gents, our last jump of the evening. Last jump of the evening. I should Coco. Billy Boy. Engage jump drive.
Preparing for jump.
Having said that, gunner poo doesn't sound like where I'm supposed to be going. Let's have a look. Here. Okay, I'm a little confused. This might not be the last jump of the day, because I was thinking we had to take the old salvage back to our home station, but maybe, just maybe, old Nicky boy has got it wrong again. There's no change from usual there. Right.
Standby scanning now.
Thank you, Bill.
Compiling
you absolute legend.
Cartography update complete.
Super duper, Gary Cooper. Right, now, transaction. Open galaxy map, we've done it. Galaxy map.
Welcome to Stellar Cartography.
That's affirmative, Commander.
Right, yeah, we don't want to be going to Gung Pao, do we? Really sure we don't want to be going to Gung Pao. Let's have a look. Oh, maybe it is then. Oh, okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're off to crown a beacon. There we go. Right, we've got free fuel. We're counting down the minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, as always, it has been an absolute blast. Thank you so much. I mean, everyone who came through across on raids and stayed, thank you very much for putting up with this buffoon for the last 2.5 hours. And for anyone who was here from the start, I'll make sure your medical report is sent to the wacky doctor as soon as possible. Hey, no worries, Frackett. I tell you what, mate. I tell you what, we'll be doing it all again tomorrow morning. I am on the British summertime, 7:30 a.m. start tomorrow. I might be a little bit late, I might be a little bit early. And if anyone wants to come along on a bit of a stupid journey, we will do it all again tomorrow. On the 4th of July, we'll have to think. You'll be there. Thank you, Maskamy. Thank you, Sneaky. Thanks, Frackett. Thank you, everybody. You've been, as always, absolute legends. It's always fun when we have a good crew. And we can have a giggle. And I'm glad you all enjoyed our little Thargoid. I don't think there'll be many updates to our little Thargoid for a while. But we'll definitely keep a bit of Thargoid loving on the stream. We'll try, maybe, see if we can get a little bit of an update at some point. Keep it fresh, as they say. Keep it fresh. Right, crowning beacon. Looks like we're here. Billy boy, are you with us? Are you listening? Anybody? Bill? Ah, no, we're slowing down. There we go. The old gravitational pull. I don't know. Have you ever been pulled off by one of Uranus's moons? No, that doesn't work. By one of Titan? No, Titan Uranus. No. We're nearly there. We're nearly at Crown Beacon. Go on. Bill, if you wouldn't mind, disengage supercruise.
Disengaging supercruise.
Thank you, Bill. You absolute star. And Billy Boy, request docking.
Seeking permissions.
Yes, indeed. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, look at that. Almost bang, bang on the 8 o'clock. We're going in. Tell Bill on approach and he will set thrusters. Oh, that's nice to know, you Sneakies.
You're only ever going to see the most
Thank
wonderful
you,
things.
Thank you, Sneakies. That's good
to
know. I would have never have known that.
Everything on red.
Bloomin'
egg. You might lose.
So carry on and tighten your anus. Indeed, Race Star Smasher. We will definitely be back tomorrow. Let's see what lovely person we can go and share the love with. Let's have a look. Who have we got? Well, it'd be rude not to go and see Salty, wouldn't it? I would go and see Buck Rabbit, but he's doing Mech Warrior. So let's go and see the lovely Salty Hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Thank you again, Rear Admiral Flaps, for donating a sub, you bad boy.
Fine.
We love you. And we will see you all tomorrow. Let's go and give a bit of Salty love and catch you tomorrow. Starting that raid, where are we going? There's 9, 15, 20 of us, 27, 30, 32. You mad people, I love you all. Let's go and raid Salty.